so we are gonna be playing some fucking Skyrim, and wanna be fucking meeting the fucking Greybeards, okay? So we do have, 4 fucking followers, so okay, so we're gonna introduce each one. We have 5 followers, actually, so we have this shit, saying he's our fucking tank, okay? And we have this, assassin, dog-looking-ass nigga, okay? And we have this, we have fucking shit stain Lydia. We just fucking recruited her. Okay, this, she needs to shut the fuck up. Anyway, so we do have this fucking Lydia. And we need to get her some fucking badass fucking armor, you guys. And so we got this guy, who looks like the guy from, what the fuck you call it? From Dark Souls, okay? Looks like the Sun Warrior. And so this bitch needs to shut the fuck up. But we do have this, a weeaboo fucking trash following us that keeps saying the same fucking line, so we are going to mute her because she talks way too fucking much. Okay, and I'm also gonna mute this shit scene too because he has a fucking annoying voice. Okay,
let's go.
Still here.
And she is our whatever the fuck. And I don't know why this Skyrim keeps DDoSing me. It is getting pretty fucking annoying. So you're gonna remove Idle Shatter.
You lead, I'll follow.
And this guy, he's okay. So we are gonna go on this little adventure to meet the fucking Greybeards. And this is what my character looks like. He's a fucking badass fucking elf. And this satchel you see, his, across his shoulder, his bag, it's this, what I'm talking about. This thing. So some dipshit from the, Dark Brotherhood actually tried to assassinate me. But Fushu Wang here, best fucking Skyrim player this world has ever fucking seen, okay? The best fucking archer this world has ever fucking seen. And they just get fucking DDoS here. So I have this amulet that lets me teleport 5 feet every few seconds. And so we are gonna dumpster this kid. And bam, easy fucking kill for Fushu Wang. It looks like there's a bunch of wolves over there, but we are gonna get this shit. And we are gonna snipe this little bitch. And it looks like we did get DDoSed. Boy, and I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh, and there's a fucking dragon, so it looks like we are gonna have to take this bitch out. So this dragon is a fucking, there's 3 fucking dragons actually. Almost have to skip dumpster. And it's an easy fucking kill for Fushu Wang. And this dragon's sliding down again like a fucking shit stain, so we are gonna loot this shit. And that's an easy fucking gold for Fushu Wang. And apparently this girl happens to be a dragonborn too. And so she has the same powers as I do. And she can, it looks like she can summon those dragons up there. I don't know what the fuck those kids are doing. So it looks like we can kill those dragons up there. Except they're frozen in fucking place because Fushu Wang is the best fucking dragon killer this world has ever fucking seen.
You crossed the wrong girl.
And that's an easy fucking dragon kill. Okay, now we are gonna dumpster this next kid. that's an easy fucking kill. I don't know what the fuck is going on. So we're gonna remove all the shit that's stuck in everyone's heads. See, that was Lydia actually did lose her impaled head. And we're gonna look for this kid.
Wanna go somewhere?
And tell her to stop summoning dragons.
Be careful.
So we are good to go. And we're actually gonna upgrade a skill. So this would be pretty fucking useful. So we are gonna unlock this thing. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck she's doing, but seeing how buggy this shit is. How buggy this game is.
Name it. What do you want? I can do that.
And have her walk over here. And now walk over here. And now walk over here.
Stop messing.
And we're gonna have her. Seems like
let's go then.
Everyone is fixed now. Yeah, so there's so many bugs in this game, it's actually really ridiculous. Looks like there is a fox. And it's about to get fucking dumpstered. And we did just miss. So it seems like I am getting constantly DDoSed. Like I feel all this packet just being constantly sent in from this fucking game. So not much you can do about that. And we're about to dumpster this kid. And we did just own this fucking Ari kid back to the fucking Stone Age. So it looks like you won't be seeing the Fox Girl anymore in League of fucking Legends. And who is this kid?
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn?
So it looks like there is a shit stain over here. So we did join the side of the Stormcloaks because the fucking shit stains actually tried to kill us at the beginning of Helgen. And that's an easy fucking kill. And we're actually gonna go get the, go get the Venoms. Because with this, we can build a grenade that freezes everyone. And it looks like we still have quite a way to go. So we're just gonna keep following this trail, you guys. So I was coming home earlier today, and I saw this old Asian dude wearing a girl's sports pants, okay? It was, you can see his thighs and legs completely. It was the funniest fucking thing. I had trouble trying to keep myself from laughing out loud. It was way too hilarious. So yeah, it was pretty fucking hilarious. But it was really disgusting. But that's alright, because we are the best fucking Skyrim player this world has ever fucking seen. And the main reason why I am probably actually missing all these arrows is because I'm used to first person. But we got this combat mod that completely changes the entire gameplay, so it is a bit difficult This is what happens when I draw my bow. It does all this stuff, and yeah, this first person view is really strange. So I don't even know if we're going the right path or not. But it seems like we are gonna have to go this way. So we are going to Iverstead right now. And I can teleport. It looks like there's a grizzly fucking bear that wants to tussle. And that's an easy fucking kill for Fushi Wing. Looks like that troll wants a fucking tussle. So we're gonna give him what he wants. Oh, it's also made so my right click also shoots an arrow. Like that. So that's pretty fucking convenient. So we gotta keep our weapons up just in case we do get ambushed by the fucking shit stains. And yeah, there's not much to say about this, you guys. This is actually, we are just starting out this game after reaching a high proficiency with our fucking archery shit. Okay. And yeah, I don't know what this place is, but we are gonna detour a bit and see what this place is all about. We're gonna quick save. Looks like this place is filled with skeevers. And it looks like there's gonna be more skeevers coming. Fucking kill for Fushi Wing. Okay, if you want to know why I'm doing fire attack, it's because my bow is fucking strong as fuck. And so we do have all of these weapons. So we got this. We enchanted this thing. No, we actually bought this from the shop. And there's crossbows in this game. And we named this dagger. And so, look how great this is. It's super good if you're a fucking assassin, okay? It's gonna devastate the fucking shitscenes. And look at, so we do have grenades. And we have a shit ton of shurikens. We are actually gonna use all these shurikens. Because we do need to get our one-hand skill up. So we're just gonna take the antlers and shit.
It's so dark in here.
I don't know what this kid is doing. Also, I've never fucking used a shuriken before. So, you know what? Screw the shuriken. We're just gonna use her bow. And so she has an elven dagger. We're gonna take that. Oh, and she has casting a spell. greens health 15% at its cost, and that's twice this amount. So this is a really good fucking item enchant. Seems like there's a lot of good shit in here.
This cold is unbearable. It's all I can do not to shiver until my teeth rattle.
So I don't know what the fuck he's saying.
You think this place is abandoned?
I don't know what the fuck this is, but it seems like I'm getting a lot of these. So we're gonna cook some stuff. Because we're a fucking pro
it's
chef.
It's so dark in here.
And, yeah, so. We need to tell her to stop talking so much.
Seriously? Fine. Lead the way.
And we're also gonna tell this kid to stop talking so much. So you can hear my natural fucking voice. And I'm the voice that every YouTuber should sound like. Like a fucking boss, okay? Fuchsia Wings, the best fucking boss this world has ever fucking seen. And so that's some easy fucking gold for Fuchsia Wing. Looks like this bandit got fucking dumpstered. So it increases armor rating by 5 per 5 seconds up to 10 times. So it looks like this armor is really fucking good. So we're gonna enchant that shit. And looks like we are running out of soul gems, so we are gonna have to use this soul trap. I'm gonna favorite this. Put it into 4. Also did forget to get something else. It is this is fucking dog shit, so we're gonna get slow time. And so yeah, we are gonna quick save. And look and find his fucking mysteries on his fucking shithole. If I've ever fucking seen one. So like this does something. Yeah, so it is a lever. Essentially. So she gets fucking dumpstered. Fucking dumpster that shit. Yeah, and that's a fucking glass fucking dagger. That is fucking amazing, you guys. So we're gonna take your shit. So I don't know what this is, but we're just gonna take this shit. This ain't all this slaughter fish shit. So we do have mods that, instead of giving you health in a, so whenever you eat food, you don't only get health, you actually also get boost in stats. So for example, you get 3% increase in money. Holy shit. Okay, so you get a 3% increase in prices, just haggling and shit, when you talk to vendors. So it looks like we do have to go through here. And looks like that's a fucking Hagraven. So we're gonna take out that bitch. We're gonna take out this hag. And she got fucking dumpstered. And it looks like that's a Spriggan. So there's some pretty good shit in this place, you guys. Pretty fucking good shit. Let's see what this Hagraven has for us. Not that great, but that's okay. Let's hope these soul gems are filled. And I keep forgetting to fill my shit. It seems like we are going to have to get better soul gems. And we will see if we can free this kid. So I don't know why I'm lagging. So Mushu Wang is the best fucking locksmith this world has ever fucking seen. Yeah, I don't know what the kid is doing, but we're gonna get this. And it seems like that is a really good fucking enchant. So we are gonna use this. I think that is an easy fucking soldier.
Hey.
Looks like we've already been through here. So I guess that was the end of the line. So, yeah, we are getting out of here. So, looks like our followers are following us. Yeah, some things they don't load, and I'm pretty sure many of you, at least most of you, who have played Skyrim, has had experiences when your followers didn't show up at all, and so it was extremely fucking difficult. Because you can't tank shit. Okay, it looks like these are Imperial bastards. And that's an easy fucking headshot. But unfortunately, it seems like Skyrim doesn't take headshots into account. And that's a spider. So I don't know what this kid is.
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now. Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me? My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
So we're gonna look at his armor. See the shit he has. And that's a pretty fucking good dagger. So, we're gonna look for some good armor for Lydia, and that armor is fucking shit. So I don't know where this shit stain went. So it looks like he is gonna follow us. So, he asked to escort Telrath to his camp. So it looks like his camp is over there. We're gonna save. That's an easy fucking escort, but I have a feeling we are most likely gonna get ambushed. So I don't know what the shit scene's doing. I don't know why the shit scene's just standing here.
Yes? Wait here. I'll be right back with your reward.
So we are most likely gonna get ambushed. So it seems like it. We did fucking dumpster this kid. We gotta fucking dumpster this kid. Like, how stupid are these kids? These kids are dumpstered.
someone there?
Half your size, twice as thick.
So I don't understand why people say shit like, is someone there? Like, for example, if you're in a fucking haunted house,
oh,
and you need to be saying, hello, who's there? Like, do you expect them to answer you back? I don't know about the shit stains, but that is what makes them shit stains. Still have quite some ways to go. So it looks like there are bandits way over there. And yeah, they are. They're actually treasure hunters. So, those kids got fucking wrecked. And we are gonna try to avoid water, because if we add a water immersion mod, it will make our armors wet and ruin it. So we're gonna play this as realistically as possible. And they didn't have shit. So 7 fucking gold, so looks like they are the worst treasure hunters that has ever fucking existed. So we're gonna need to get some lettuce to make our fan-fucking-tastic recipe. So it looks like we only get 1 gourd from harvesting 5 gourds. So the logic in that, Bethsaida needs to actually fix her fucking shit. Saying, we don't know who this guy is. He might be...
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess
of
Twilight.
He is a shit stain.
If you'll excuse me. Alright then.
I don't know what this kid is doing. So he is a necromancer, so we are just gonna...
Nothing.
He doesn't even know we're here. So that's a really fucking stupid necromancer. And it looks like... Is that a fucking... Chicken. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened. So that chicken got fucking dumpstered. did get some chicken breast. Yeah, I don't know what is with this necromancer constantly resurrecting chickens. It did seem like he was practicing. But necromancy is forbidden in the rules of the world. So it is our utmost duty to kill everything. That is a shit stain. So we did find some shit around here. We're just gonna keep moving forward. And I don't know what the fuck that is. That's a piece of wood. So, Evergreed is over there. It seems like we are getting pretty close. Everstead. And all of a sudden, the quest actually just moved all the way to over there. So it looks like we are going to have to talk to some people.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
So it's the same fucking quote at every fucking place. So it is pretty fucking late, so we are going to stay here for a while.
Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them.
I saw it again. That ghost. It was over by the barrels.
What a boring
conversation. Pardon me, my lord. Would you care to hear me? Depends. That. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both? A pleasant journey, my lord.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories.
If you're headed up to the monastery.
So it looks like... See that you don't. It looks like these kids are actually afraid of my weapon. So we are just gonna sheave it. To let them know we are actually harmless. No, we only kill shit saves.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked my town. How could we remember that?
On your way up the 7,000... Hello, my friend. What can I do for you on such a fine
passing
day?
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there. Mostly food supplies like dried fish. The Greybeards tend not to get out much. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Well, there's the occasional wolf pack or stray, but that's all I've ever had to deal with. Shouldn't be a problem for the likes of you. Other than that, watch your footing. In these wintry conditions, the stairs can be treacherous. Be careful up there.
Those bears are making Miss Temple. My father taught me an important lesson many years ago. He said, Quillen, you have the whole world before you. Go out and experience it. Be whatever you want to be. So, I took his advice, and here I am. This life might not look like much to you, but I'm content. And isn't that all that matters?
So it looks like we are going to turn on these subtitles, because some of you might actually prefer prefer it that way.
Have yourself Honestly, I'm day. Not certain. I've yet to be allowed in.
And so we are just gonna go meet the shit stains, known as the Greybeards. And so we do have currently 5 followers. It would have been 6, but unfortunately, one of our companions passed away. He was a dog. So it actually made me pretty sad. So I gave him a burial. And I don't know what the fuck this shit stain wants from me. So anyways, we did have a pet companion dog. So after he passed away, we gave him a proper burial. And yeah, so we do have to treat this game pretty fucking seriously, you guys. We have to treat this game like it's real life, because if someone dies, you can't simply bring them back to life, okay? As much as I wish that were true in the real world, it's just not possible.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means. I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the enemies.
So I don't know why he sounds like one of the... whatever the fuck. One of the guards in a town or city or... I have no fucking idea, actually. But we are just gonna keep walking these fucking stairs. We're gonna dumpster that wolf right in the fucking face. And it looks like that wolf is getting fucking dumpstered. And our charges are almost running out. So we're just gonna... take this arrow. So we're gonna try to fill our soul gem as much as possible. Because we do need to increase our... make better enchantments. And so it was a stupid idea to go on these stairs on a winter day. But I am Fushu Wing, I am the best fucking Dota 2 player, and I'm the best fucking Skyrim player this world has ever fucking seen. Okay, so I will upload Dota 2 videos soon. And I'm gonna show you the type of shit stains that I usually meet inside the game. So I'm going to assume this High Hrothgar place, like getting there, is going to be very similar to climbing Mount Everest or something. Maybe not. I currently don't really know the facts, but seems like it is pretty.
I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like
seems like it is a pretty challenging place. I mean, 10,000 steps. Okay, maybe... Mount Everest is much bigger, because we did hear that every couple of weeks this guy makes a delivery to High Hrothgar. So climbing Mount Everest to the peak up and down constantly is not going to be, it's not going to be so great. And so we do have a fucking shit stain trying to tussle with us. Just not even gonna read those. All we want to do is get our shout powers so we can dumpster some kids. It looks like they're lagging way behind. So I don't know how the fuck that kid, Lydia, is holding a torch when it's snowing like a fucking, like fucking blizzard out here right now. And we do see High Hrothgar in the fucking distance. So that guy asks us to put the shit into the offering basket or chest. And that's exactly what we're gonna fucking do. So all these sacks are empty.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Why does she have an arrow sticking out of her?
First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
So we're gonna just say, I want to find out what it means to be Dragonborn.
We are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours.
So this shit scene over here is a dragonborn.
You are the
too.
Only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. You have shown that you are dragon, but do you? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power.
The fuck is Vicious thing doing?
Each word, your shout will become progressively
what is she doing?
Stronger.
I guess I don't
Master
know what she's
Einarth
doing.
Will now teach you
I'm right behind you.
The second word in unrelenting force.
So we're gonna have her pose for us. And we're gonna have her fucking dance. And she is gonna do the bump and grind.
Let's get going then.
So I don't know what the fuck she's doing. So we're gonna learn this shit.
But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock it into constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome.
Oh, so it looks like these guys are doing it on purpose. And these shit stinks are probably target.
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
So, She is my first fucking target. Oh, so it looks like that guy is my first fucking target. So we are gonna do who's roll. And I don't know what the fuck they were talking about.
Well done. Again.
What happened?
Got your best?
You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragon. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
So we're gonna blow this shit stain to pieces. It looks like he likes it. Yeah, he likes it up his ass. He likes it. Yeah, look at this kid. He is a fucking shit stain. Okay.
To pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself.
So we're gonna say thank you. What's
next? You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. He was a great war leader of the ancient Nord, a master of the voice or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born. Dragons have always been able to shout. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between debating and fighting. Shouting comes in mythic times when mortal... For most people, long years of training are required to learn even the simplest. But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it all.
Five, our leader, Parthenak. When your voice can open the path, you will know.
As I said, you will know you are ready when your voice can open.
So we're just gonna suicide on this bitch. And actually, that may not be a good idea. So we are going to look for the horn. So that's not the quest.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
So we're gonna have to go here. So we're gonna do a quick 360, just like that. And we're actually gonna sell some stuff.
Need potions? Head over to Angeline's Aromatics.
I've got some salmon to sell.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon, and we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None
yeah, so
shall
he's a
stand
shit
to oppose him.
Trying to read this, but the sign will disappear like it's aboard the vessel. So we're gonna take this thing. So that is not even a challenge.
Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards.
How'd you do that?
So that is a really useful shout. We're just gonna shout at people.
Good afternoon. Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Yeah, so these are... Oh shit stain weapons. So that is really good. That might actually be really good to get. So I am actually gonna buy this shit. We're gonna sell her some of our shit. we're actually going to sell all of these because I don't know how to fucking use them. So I'm just comparing this knife, and honestly, this knife looks so much cooler. This death fucking dagger. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. And I actually probably should have used these fine clothes, but it's too fucking bad. And we're just gonna sell this shit because we're never gonna use it anyways. And same with this. We are actually just... We already have the enchantress, so we are gonna sell that. We're still all Magicka. Shit, okay. So we don't need this. I need this. It looks like she does want to buy skill myself, so she is trying to do some underhand selling.
Come back to business.
So we are going to sneak and take her shit. And we did just get fucking DDoSed. And we're gonna do that again. We're gonna take the key. And we're just gonna get the fuck out of here, you guys. And if this game would fucking load, that would be fan-fucking-tastic. And it looks like this game is being shit, so we are gonna actually restart this game. So I'll be right